We went with fixed AI on all the heifers last year, and it worked really well. Probably a little over 70% of a hit on the heifers. So we're very happy with that. And we're working, I suppose, using the higher EBA cows in the herd to use sex semen on as well on some of the cows. And the lower EBAs in the herd, we're using more beef. We're bringing more beef into the herd here, beef straws. And it's working out very well for us at the moment, anyway, so far.